fucking asshole. I wonder why nobody respects fucking cops in Cleveland or anywhere else. Look at this jerk. Got nothing against the cops until now. Come on, dickhead.